Kathryn Bigelow's Near Dark was released in October of 1987. This was just a few months after Joel Schumacher's massively successful, MTV-inspired teenage vampire flick, The Lost Boys. While The Lost Boys is style over substance, Near Dark is a much more personal film. It focuses on the relationship of the characters played by Adrian Pasdar and Jenny Wright. During this time, Bigelow was married to James Cameron, and this film also stars Aliens alumni Lance Henriksen, Bill Paxton, and Jeanette Goldstein. Although Near Dark is very much about the characters, this trailer plays more like a music video. I can only assume this is a response to The Lost Boys' success and the MTV-infused vibe of that film. Near Dark blends the Western and vampire genre like no other film had before it. Bigelow shows great restraint at times, and at others, scenes can drip with tension that often result in an explosive finale. The bar scene in Near Dark is one of my favorite scenes from 80s horror cinema. It's no surprise that the Academy Award-winning director would go on to projects like Point Break, The Hurt Locker, and Zero Dark Thirty. Although Near Dark's limited release stopped it from ever having a chance to compete at the box office with The Lost Boys in 1987, fans today still debate over which is the best vampire film.
Near Dark, pray for daylight.
What film do you prefer, Near Dark or The Lost Boys? Let us know which movie and why in the comments, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow House by the Video Store on social media.